There are some people in this world with extraordinary gifts. We don't ask to be special. We're just born that way.
Yes!
Some of us can move objects with our minds.
You're a second generation mover.
Is that what the kids are calling it these days?
Others can make their thoughts your own.
Get the hell out of my head!
Some can see the future.
You're a watcher.
Right now, our future isn't that great.
But there's a secret organization within our government called Division, trained to track us down and turn us into weapons.
There's only one person who's ever escaped from Division. We have to find her. She's the key to bringing them down.
With her, we're going to create an army the world's never seen before.
I haven't even gotten to the bad part yet. We die.
Great.
Division's looking for you.
We're here to help you.
You said the future's always changing, right?
What are you gonna go do?
Gonna try and make a better one.
Sounds like a plan, but what about the part where we die?
Not part of the plan.
So,
they're here.
Run, Patsy!
We want the vision out of Hong Kong just as much as you do.
Damn.
You need to accept this reality. You all die. You know who doesn't? Me.
Gonna try and get inside my head? Go ahead. See if you can push me before I pull the trigger.
Your move.
Wait. No, just go.
See why you keep at it. You already know the ending to this story.
We're going to change it.